I'm Simi, and a lot of people watch my video about Redmi 11, 11 Pro and 11 Pro Plus. But today we have the global version. And today we will check the Poco M4 Pro 5G version. This is equivalent as Redmi Note 11 and will have a promotion activity for the world premiere. So if you are interested in this model, please don't forget to check the link in the description. They will have promotion activity. You can also get some discount coupons on AliExpress. And the first 1,500 people who buy this product will get a gift. So let's check what is inside. But please, before we continue, don't forget to leave the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Let's go! Wow! Here we have the Poco M4 box, and you can see here they already indicated this model support 5G. Here in the sides we only have the indication about our models, nothing on the top. On the bottom we have some information about the phones, and you can see we got a version with 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM. On the back also there is nothing, and let's open to see how it is. Then you can find the first box, and in the box we have the pin to open the SIM card tray. We also have some Poco stickers, manual and warranty cards, silicone cover. Then we have our mobile phone, but let's take a look later. On the bottom of the box we have a Type-C cable and a 33 watts fast charger. Before we unpack the Poco M4 Pro, you can see some information here. We have MediaTek Dimensity 810 with dual 5G. Then we also get the 33 watts fast charging with 5000 mAh battery. We have a 6.6 inch LCD display with 90Hz refresh rate. Then we have the indication our main camera has 50 megapixels. On the right side we have the power button with the fingerprint scan. Then we have the volume button. On the top we have the infrared and the noise reduction microphone. Then we have the first speaker. On the left side we have the SIM card tray. You can use two SIM cards or one SIM card and one SD card. On the bottom it has a jack 3.5 millimeters for earphone, microphone type C, and the other speaker. The back looks really nice. The plastic has some texture, and different from Redmi Note 11, Poco has this kind of strap with the Poco logo. I really don't know if you like this or you don't like. Some people like, some people hate, and this is a very, very big question. I really want you to answer in the comments. I really like this blue color. It's a little dark on the bottom and then it go up until we get a very, very light blue. Then we have our cameras, and for the rear cameras, we only have a main camera with 50 megapixels and then a 8 megapixels ultra wide. We also have our flash, and that's it. I know some people will ask, what is those two other circles? But there is nothing, they just cover them. Now we are back, and one thing I could not test on the shop was the fingerprint scan. So let's try. Very fast, right? One more time. One more time. Now let's check the face scan. Oh, really quick. Again? Yeah. Here on the top center we have our self camera with 16 megapixels, and this is the normal size. As you saw in the other video, the Redmi Note Pro have a very, very small punch hole, but this model have just the normal size. For display, we have a nice LCD display with 90Hz refresh rate, and as you can see, this really have a good response. For the colors, this have a nice color. Of course, it's not like an AMOLED display, but we need to remember this is a very, very good budget phone. For the display quality, here is one sample. The display quality is really good. It's missing a little saturation, but this is expected for LCD displays. And we have a stereo speaker. It's not the loudest sound I heard before, but it's loud enough. We will talk about performance. I didn't do test, and the first time I got around 328,000 points. But I thought there was something wrong. I don't know why I thought like this. And then I made the test again, and it was 328,000. 25,000 points. And then I tried again. But you know, every time we try again and again, the phone is already a little tired or a little hotter than before. And now I got around 300,000 something. But you don't need to worry. For a phone that comes with this price, MediaTek Dimensity 810 5G is a very good processor. You will be able to play many games with it. Now let's talk about cameras. But please, I need to remind you guys, I have two videos today. Today I take a lot of photos to put in this video, so later I will show some samples, but I will also have another video making the camera comparison between Poco M4 Pro and Poco X3 Pro. So please subscribe to my channel and pay attention in the next video. For cameras, we have Pro Mode and then we have video. For video, we have here maximum 1080p, 6 frames per second resolution, and we don't have 4K. Then we have photo, portrait, and more. In more, we can find night, 50 megapixels, short video, panorama, documents, slow motion, time lapse, and edit. And now, check the photos and video I took with this microphone. Pro self camera. I will move a little so you can see how it reacts to the lights. I will walk a little fast because today we are testing one very interesting product. We came here to this company to test Mango Power Station, and here we have Sammy.
Hello!
Please check the link down the description and subscribe. And I will show you guys what we are came here to do. This is the Mango Power Station. We'll have a video soon in our channel, and this power station can even charge a car. See? Whoa, incredible, right? This is the camera at night, but we don't have night mode, so this is just the normal one. I will turn to this side because we have a very special shop just open from Xiaomi. Look how big it is. They have a very, very big sign there, and let's check what they have. Now we are also testing the stability. Climb the steps here, but I don't know if they will ask me to stop to record, so let's check. Oh, they have Mimix 4. Oh, this one is the flagship with the camera under screen. You see? No punch at all. But this camera is still needs to improve a little. I made a video in Portuguese if you want to check, so please go to my Portuguese channel. Let me check what else they have here. They got the Xiaomi 11 Ultra. Oh, this phone is incredible, really incredible. I was planning to get one for this. I was planning to get one of these for me, but I was just waiting for the Mimix 4, but I was just a little disappointed. Let's check what else they have. We have Civi. Civi is one phone, really, really incredible cost benefit. You can see this is really, really light, very thin, and the photos are incredible, especially for selfies. Girls love this phone because everybody looks pretty. Go-kart special edition, Lamborghini. Oh, I have one of these, but not so cool as this yellow one. I don't know if the country you are watching me has all of this kind of cool stuff, but here in China we have very huge fridges. We even have many things for home. I have a lot of things in my home, like coffee machines. This air fryer also have, this is really, really good. And they also have this washing machines you can buy for very, very cheap price. See? They even have a lot of very special things. Even for our houses, for daily uses and also for toys. Let me show one thing I really want to buy, but no time to build. Can you see? They have some special robots you can build and you can play. Really cool, right? About Poco M4 Pro, please leave in the comment what do you think about it, the performance, the design, and if you like more the Poco design or the Redmi Note 11 design, because in the Poco we have this strap with the Poco logo. Some people will like and some people will hate, and I want to know your opinion, so please don't forget to leave in the comment. And if you like this content, please don't forget to leave a thumbs up, subscribe in my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.